awkward.
Surprised.
When I found out, I was like, oh, okay. And then when I met him, super quiet niya. So
yes, it was really surprising. Nah, I wasn't really sure if we were going to be close or we were going to click.
Yeah, I was like, wait, how's that? He's from the other station.
And we didn't know each other, yeah. So it was really... Whatever happens, happens. It was during the time when we were taping for Born For You.
And the first one was when we went to Japan.
Yeah, we had to fly to Japan and then...
Siyempre, magkatabi kami sa plane, so we had
to
talk.
I heard na she's super, super into food. So... That was my icebreaker.
Like, do you wanna
try sushi or do you wanna try eating? Because we were done with work, so I asked her, do you want to try eating sushi here? What a great pickup line, right?
It's the best. So,
but it worked. I mean, we got closer after that. Mm-hmm. I like how she's super professional. Like our last work, like she came from being sick, but she still gave her like a game talaga. She was 100% with it. No matter how down she feels or no matter how under the weather she feels, like she still is going to, you know, make you feel like she's not sick at all. I don't know how you do it.
Ikaw, I like how determined you are. Like when you put your, because you have so many dreams. So like when he wants to do something, when he wants to accomplish something, talagang he's really determined, super focused siya. He'll give everything para accomplish na yun.
Yeah, but that's sometimes my weakness also.
Why?
Because I tend to forget other stuff, yeah. Other important stuff.
Well, I like how he really is ambitious, talaga.
Best thing is that we really get along.
Yeah.
It's really important that you find someone that you get along with, because
mm-hmm.
you feed off of each other's energy, talaga, and. That's what I was really surprised at the start niya, na parang, I don't know if we're going to get along. And then after that, after the icebreaker, I found out that we super get along.
Yeah, same answer. Like, I really thought, honestly, I really thought suplado siya nung una.
Grabe, ikaw din, mukha kong
suplado. Yeah, mukha din akong suplado kasi pareho kaming quiet nga. So like, we both thought na talagang hindi ka magiging close to each other. Pero, yun, it's a big factor talaga na you like who you're working with.
Oh, I could.
Ay, nako, I can
she
tell.
She could tell with me.
Yeah.
Because I'm really transparent.
Like, bigla na lang, like, kunwari, okay, we're talking. And then mamaya, he's not namamansin na lang. Like, bigla na lang siya. And I'm gonna be like, hey, what's wrong? And he's like, nothing. Siya pa yung, ano pa, bebe? Nothing.
Grabe.
Pero merong something.
Grabe, ha? with her naman, ganun din, like, kasi she's really talkative, she's super open about stuff, but when I find out na, yeah, she becomes a little, like, parang she puts up walls again, parang it's hard to talk to her again. But that's when I try to approach her na parang, is something wrong? Is are you okay? Are you feeling okay? And then after that, yun, she starts putting those walls down. Food!
Food?
Yeah.
Food?
Food. Her number one, that's her, I don't know, that's her protein bar. No, that's her energy drink. Food drink.
Ikaw din eh, food din eh.
Yeah, we're both the same.
Yeah. ako ano, when we go out of the country, like for work.
Yeah. I guess it was during the time when we went to London for Born for You Again. Kasi while we were shooting the scenes there, parang we were super limited with the people we were there with. So parang we were the ones who were supposed to carry our stuff din ganyan. So parang super backpack. And parang it's not really struggle, but
best memory?
Wait, I'm about to get there.
Okay.
Just wait lang. Parang the struggle or like yung the hardships that we went through there, it's really memorable for me. Kasi di ba remember like we were like, while we were waiting for our scene, parang andun tayo sa under the sun, and like we were just waiting for our scenes lang. Mm. But it was really memorable for me kasi it was like both of us eh.
Yes.
It was the two of us there, and we were really working hard to make our scenes, you know, really good ganyan. So I felt the connection talaga from the both of us.
Ako nung probably when we went to New York, one of the best moments for ASAP, because as soon as we got there, you're like, oh my gosh, we have to eat burgers
yeah.
and shake, you know, from where. And as soon as we got there, we ordered like 4 big burgers, yeah. and we finished it in one sitting. Then we had milkshakes. Pa. It's the best.
It's the best. All of her witty. Take note, witty jokes.
Wow, talaga. Pipilitan ka na tumawa pag
no.
So I'm funny. Oh my god, he just admitted that
he likes
my jokes. I'm funny though.
Yes.
Wait, ano bang na-miss ko? Actually, his presence alone. Wow, tara, right? Wow. His presence alone. Super, like, when we're not together, parang feeling ko, kasi I'm the type of person na I don't have a big circle. I'd rather have a small circle na super close ko. So, pag, since sanay ako na lagi kami magkasama, pag hindi ko siya kasama, medyo, I don't know, parang...
Medyo hinahanap mo ako, gano'n?
Yes. Oo na!
Ikaw rin naman, hinahanap din naman. Pag hindi tayo magkasama.